Hi guys, this year's Valentine's Day nail art is inspired on the Pantone color of the year. Since both the colors are pastel, we'll start with a white base coat. For those of you who do not know, Pantone is the world-renowned authority on color, and each year they come out with the color of the year. This year it's a combination of two pastel colors, Rose Quartz and Serenity. I found Rose Quartz at the color bar counter. The name of the shade itself is Rose Quartz, so you know that was nice. As for Serenity, this is an old one that I had by Bourjois. Now all I need for my nail art is a sponge. I am using a wedge shape sponge, and I paint stripes of both the colors, and then I dab this sponge ever so slightly on my pinky. And I repeat the same procedure for the rest of my nails, and I'm using the same side because I'm keeping the lower half of all my nails the same length, and only the upper half, that is the Rose Quartz part, I will be painting longer. So I'll repeat the same procedure on all of my nails and my thumb as well. As you can see, both the colors seem a little more vibrant only because of the white base coat. Now to clean up around my nails, I'll be using these nail polish remover wipes which I bought at a local store. Next, I will be using some nail accessories from my Claire's wheel, and I'll be using my top coat to stick these accessories on. So I just create three small dots and gently place each nail accessory while the dots are still tacky. And for my middle finger, I'll be placing this bow. Now we'll wait for this to dry. And after all of the accessories have dried, we'll apply a top coat on all of the nails. And it's done. So this is it. This is my Pantone 2016 inspired nail art. And I hope you liked it. And if you wish to see more such videos, do leave me a comment below. And follow me on all my social media. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.